It sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails. And it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories it could tell. Granddaddy's gun, he bought it new out of the Sears and Roebuck catalog. And it shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog. And it backed a burglar down when Grandma took the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. It taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gun. He handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I'll keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man and me and Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. It taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gun. There's a long beard living on the living room wall that I got with a box call. And Granddaddy's gun. There's a shot up stop sign on 49 that me and Billy Joe took out one night with Granddaddy's gun. On a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale.